Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Art Jarrett.
Well, good morning to you. Let's take a look at your local temperatures here. 37 in Santa Cruz, 39 in Ben Lomond, Watsonville 36 degrees, 36 in Hollister. Yes, it's cold, it's winter, but I got to let you know what's going on, right? And we're going to show you right here. We're going to see the conditions to be a little bit different from what we had yesterday. In fact, our temperatures in some cases are about 1 to about 9 degrees cooler than they were 24 hours ago. We'll see brisk conditions through this morning with a chance of shower activity up in the Santa Cruz Mountains all the way to the Santa Lucia Mountains and on the Monterey Peninsula. By this afternoon, drier conditions, and then tonight we'll clear those skies out a little bit more so. Temperatures cooling off a bit, about 53 degrees by 7 o'clock. Sorry about the major zoom here, but here we'll just get out of that and show you what's going to happen out there. You're going to see more clouds kind of moving along the coastline as we go through the morning with chances of showers and some snow, possible snow and hail this morning. Once we get into the afternoon, drier conditions will ensue. We'll see a few high clouds hither. In fact, we'll get into temperatures mostly in the 50s. A very short thermometer today. We're going to see temperatures between about 52 to about 58 degrees here locally. We'll all get into numbers like this right now through the South County areas in case you are down there. Parkfield at 34 degrees, 39 at Fort Hunter Liggett. And of course, we'll see conditions to warm up a little bit more so on the inland side and the coastal areas. 54 to 58 degrees, still below seasonal averages, but breezy on the peninsula yet again. Winds hovering around 20 miles per hour on the peninsula. We get into the afternoon for the mountains and valleys. Chilly and cool conditions, of course. You'll see a few clouds getting out of the way heading southbound to SLO County, getting to 52 to 58 degrees. Your numbers in the Bay Area, 50s widespread. We'll do the same right into the Santa Cruz Mountains down to the low-lying beaches, low 50s to the upper 50s, and then we'll see the same in the Santa Clara Valley extending to Hollister, San Batista, Watsonville, and then right through the Salinas Valley. Temperatures again around 56 down to about 55 degrees. And then holding on to temperatures around the 55 to 56 degree mark for the areas by the peninsula. A little bit cooler for Carmel Valley today, 54 degrees. 28 to 36 degrees tonight. Your temperatures, clearing skies with cold and brisk conditions. Frost, black ice possible. We'll hold on to conditions to be mostly warmer for Friday and Saturday. Sunday we'll add in some more clouds for you as well in the latter portion of the afternoon. And then we're going to take you into cold conditions in the overnight hours.